actress Sonam Kapoor, clad in all red ensemble, visited a Ganesh Puja pandal to seek blessings of Lord Ganesha during the ongoing festivities on Thursday in Mumbai. The actress is relying heavily on the bright red ensemble in order to promote her upcoming movie, The Zoya Factor. Looking stunning in the red attire with her center-parted hair tied in a bun, Sonam paired her look with traditional Ganpati design earring. Keeping the film promotions in line, Sonam also posted an unseen childhood picture on Instagram during the day in which she's seen twinning with younger sister Riya Kapoor in red. She captioned, "Being a lucky charm in red even as a kid. Throwback Thursday, Zoya Factor." Meanwhile, directed by Abhishek Sharma, The Zoya Factor also stars South sensation Dulkar Salman and is slated for September 20 release. Ines report.